No more testing, no more practice. This is the real deal. And it's make or break here at round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. Unlike most Formula One circuits, Imola is driven anti-clockwise and offers our drivers today just over 3 miles of glistening wet asphalt to negotiate. It's made up of a roughly equal split of 9 right-hand turns and 10 left-hand. Watch the drivers on the way into turn 16. Managing their speed there will be crucial, with the rain only adding to the difficulty of that downhill braking section, which then of course leads into the track's longest straight, though no DRS there today of course. The rain is falling today as the battle commences for the World Championship once more. They've done very little running in these conditions, of course. Anthony Davidson, this could make a mess of our expectations coming into this Grand Prix.
That's very true, Crofty. If you want to mix up a motor race, a little bit of water on the circuit will do the trick nicely. The key to success today will be ensuring you're on the right tyre at the right time and making sure you can get them up to temperature.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Norris, Ricciardo, Sergio Perez, and Verstappen, Leclerc, Sainz, Gasly, and Fernando Alonso, Russell, Ocon, David Coulthard, and Stroll, Vandenberg, Mick Schumacher, Yuki Tsunoda, and Nobuharu Matsushita, Giovinazzi, Latifi, Giotto, and Nikita Mazepin. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
This is our engine supplier's home Grand Prix. Let's give them a race worth watching. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
That's it for another Grand Prix and a fantastic win for Mercedes. Anton, how do you think they were able to set themselves apart today?
Well, I honestly feel it was down to the driver and car today. I mean, we can talk driver skill all day, but if you don't have a solid team to back that, you're never going to get anywhere. When you hit that sweet spot of having both an excellent driver and an incredible car, that's when you see results like those we witnessed today.
Mercedes are on top form once again after an excellent race weekend. It's great to see them up on that podium once again. Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. Valtteri Bottas passes his rival to take over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. After an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Van der Berg. There was a lot going on all down the field, but they were the only one who I really felt maximised their potential.
It's time to check out the Constructors' standings. Mercedes move to the top of the table. It's been an absolutely wild weekend of Formula One action. I can't wait to see what's next.